Introducing our wayward erstwhile prince, Harold, or Henry, or whatever the moniker du jour would be, he has received his award in full and in perpetuity. An egregious, loquacious, narcissistic troglodyte, whose pernicious lies are directed at his nearest and dearest. Notwithstanding their royal status and whether or not you believe in the monarchy. Even whilst his grandfather lay moribund, his petulance caused them pain, as he denied his grandparents even to see their offspring. Opulent Harold, recall this tome at once, and prostrate yourself before the king or pater, if he is truly your father. I don't know whether you believe you are perspicacious. This is what I think of your didactic utterings. In the name of Almighty God, I beseech thee, I rebuke thee. Relinquish and yield your titles. I chasten thee. This is what I think of your tome, Harold. Look at that smug little face. Didn't last long, did it? Spare indeed. What an insult to your family.
I wrestled